If highlining could be encompassed in one word, it would probably be trust. The entire sport is built around it. Trusting gear, trusting myself, the people that I rig these lines with, it all is centered around the concept of trust. I definitely have a fear of heights. The irony of that fear is that it ends up being what keeps me safe, what keeps me sharp, what keeps me smart, and it keeps me pushing myself. I think it's very important to mention that I am not special, I am not an exception, I am not an anomaly. I have put in a lot of hard work. That is the light that can shine on anything that you want to experience. You can do it. You just have to learn how to put in that work and keep pushing.